Meantime, a Chilton ISD teacher was placed on administrative leave after the district said she had an alleged improper relationship with a student. The district says, given the nature of the accusation, the teacher was immediately placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of the district's investigation. Chilton ISD is cooperating with all investigating agencies.